I have had an amazing experience. Just really, I suppose, the whole time I've been here, the staff have been amazing. I think, you know, it's probably one of the best staff ever. They're really hard working. The students are amazing. They constantly amaze us. They come up with the funniest things and surprises all the time. And in my role as co-ordinator liaison, I've been really lucky to work with parents. So what I do now is I liaise with parents and the community. And I have to say, I felt so privileged because in the 5 years I've been in this role, there's so many parents have welcomed me into their home. And, you know, that's not a given, I suppose, but I really mean it when I say I feel a real privilege to have been welcomed into so many homes and to have met so many wonderful parents. They're very, very supportive of the role of homeschool. They're very supportive of the teachers and they're very supportive of their daughters. So I suppose if I was to say one thing about St. Dominic's, I would say it's a holistic school. We look after all the different sides of the students. We look after the academic side, but we also look after the pastoral side. We check in with them all the time. We constantly make sure they're okay. We have a great system in place of year heads, tutors who look after that side of things. And of course, there's also the extracurricular activities, which have been suspended, I suppose, a little bit this year. But we have a great range of extracurricular activities. So if the students are interested in sports, plenty of sports, music, we have a lovely choir. Art and lots of different things as the years go on. So I'm really, really